Hello everyone, Jessie Grider here again at Red Wing Anytime Fitness. Thank you for joining me. I know so many of you have been faithful and I really appreciate that. I'm hoping that we are seeing an end in sight. I just wanted to update you that Zach and I took a TRX course this week as a continuing ed credit, and it was so good, and it was we were able to do it here in the gym with our hands on the TRX, so we got a lot of hands-on experience. But every other move, I looked at him and said, oh, I'm gonna make my ageless clients do this. Oh, I'm gonna make my ageless clients do it. So expect a lot of new stuff, or I'm trying to gather some new things for us and learn a little bit more. So I'm really excited to get you guys back in here. But today, we are gonna do a workout with weights. So if you don't have weights, you can do this one still. Just you do the motion, your body will benefit from the full mobility motion. Or you can look back at some of our other ones where I've done body weight versions, all right? So we're gonna do the same format where we warm up, we do a resistance routine, we do a balance challenge, and then we cool down, all right? So again, let's get started. Thank you for so much for joining. All right, let's warm up by pulling your knee up to your chest. One count, two sides, two, three, four, five. Good. Now we're gonna lift it up to the front and take it down to the side. We come up, one. Bring it back over, other side. Good, two. Rest. want to put in the chair, or to the chair, however you want to do it.
3, 2, 1, go.
Good. Now I want you to focus on shoulders back, chest up. We're holding those weights strong. So we're not. You're driving your chest up to the ceiling.
Thank you.
All right, timer started. 9 seconds, step back lunge. Lunge it this way so you can see. Feel free to do this holding on. Hip width apart, feet go back, all the way down, up. Good. Feet go back, down, stack, 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 up. Stack, stack. Good. Push the floor down with your foot. Woo! Push it down.
3, 2, 1.
Super good. Okay. Tricep extension. Shoulders back, chest up. Hinge forward.
1, go.
Extend and control it on the way back. Side leg lift. Oh, my timer. I like this playlist. Back. that's your balance challenge today. If that wasn't enough for you, you can hold that a lighter weight but hold it out farther, or you can keep that in motion as you walk. Even a bicep curl motion as you walk. Anything to throw you off on one side of your body will help, all right? Okay, let's get our stretches in. I wanna start with that wall stretch, okay? So what we do is we put our hand on the wall, and then you walk forward towards the wall. Okay, hold it there, 30 seconds. If you're really good, you can really open yourself in towards the inside. I want you to pretend where this gray ball is a doorway, like you have at home, like to your kitchen. This is actually a fort that Lucy has made. But pretend that this is my doorway, okay? So I'm gonna approach that doorway with my thumb down, all right? Then I'm gonna put it on the side and lean back and stretch out my lats here. Thank you. good. You can hold those stretches for longer. I know my lighting kind of got messed up. Feel free to hold that one for longer or to do that one multiple times a day. What people don't know is those lats actually come up and connect to the front of your shoulders and can pull your shoulders forward. So instead of just stretching out our chest to get those shoulders to come up and back, we want to stretch out these lats as well. All right, so thank you guys so much for joining me and trying some new stretches. You guys did great. You are doing great. I cannot wait to get you back in this gym. Please keep it up. Get outside. Take care of yourself. Be gracious to yourself. Love on your bodies and love on other people. All right, bye.